And you know, hundreds of people who are also clamoring for more jobs protested here outside another local lawmaker's office today. News5's Andrew Setters was there as they took their message right to Speaker of the House.
Crowd of protesters standing right out here on Cincinnati Dayton Road this morning, trying to bring their message to Speaker of the House, John Boehner. They want him to focus on putting people back to work.
That's where Mr. Boehner is, looking for our jobs on the golf course.
For the people in this crowd, this protest was all about one thing.
What do you want?
Jobs!
What do you want?
Jobs!
And we don't want just low paying with no health care. We need jobs that are viable to take care of families with health care and pension protection.
Ohio's unemployment rate is 8.8%. Protest organizers say it's 9.3% in John Boehner's home district. Almost everyone who came with a sign and a message focused on fixing the economy.
If we get the economy turned around, jobs are going to come. I agree with them completely.
But to do that, the culture needs to change in Washington, according to Tamara Murphy of Fairfield. Her message for the man leading the House: grow up and get along.
The GOP's basically throwing a temper tantrum and behaving like they're about the age of my son. We elect our officials and we expect them to learn how to compromise and to work together. And they're acting like children. If we don't get our way, I'm taking my ball and I'm going home.
These protesters wanted to deliver their message right to John Boehner himself. They went so far as to pound on the door of his office here in Westchester, but they got no response. From Westchester, Andrew Setters, News 5. All right.